Right, we're to find the cos of 135. And so I'll draw on the angle of 135. What's this angle? The angle that's remaining? The remaining angle is 45. Is cos positive or negative here?
Negative.
It's cos going to be negative. So we're going to get the cos of 45 degrees. And how do you do that using your triangle there? Cos of 45 is?
1.
Adjacent over? Hypotenuse, 1 over root 2. So the cos of 135, is it positive or negative?
Negative.
Negative. 1 over root 2. Alright, that's the answer in third form.